comes. In an opposition comes in a generator, then only you can give more input, then that is giving more output. If opposition comes, think that you have to give more effort in order to overcome the opposition. Once you overcome the opposition, all your energy will be converted into success. Because energy can't be destroyed. A lot of effort, think that energy never destroys. Some will get immediately, some will get some time, no doubt in that. But remember, when you continue to give hard work, sincere attitude, remember, if you invest money, there's no guarantee that you'll get it back or not. If you invest hard work with a sincere attitude, definitely the hard work will be paid back in some form of success. Because energy never destroys.